Post, and here they come. And they're off. Good start for everyone. Bullville Kyle kicks out quickly under tight lines to take the lead. And Old Time Hockey would like to duck into the two-hole behind him there. Shark Treasure backs away a bit third. Contraband Hanover wants to race from off the pace. So, too, Rock and Roll Will Never Die, who drops in fifth behind him. Racing in sixth on the inside is Nick Fatio. And at the back of the pack is up front Pete VK, who trails the field. And it's a tepid early tempo as they circle the first turn. And Bullville Kyle in control. And they are just strolling toward the opening quarter. Old Time Hockey racing in second. How about 30-1? One of the slowest first quarters we've seen so far this meet at the Meadowlands. And they wheel onto the backstretch. Racing in third is Shark Treasure. Contraband Hanover is fourth. Rock and Roll Will Never Die keen to go on. And they're actually slowing up in the second quarter as well. Nick Fatio is second last at this point. And up front, Pete VK trails the field. No one making a move so far. So it's turned into about a 5/8 of a mile sprint. And Bullville Kyle has a length head start on the field. Old Time Hockey is right there in the two hole, traveling comfortably in second, and Campbell makes his move right now with Rock and Roll Will Never Die, and he's gaining up into third. The half and just 1:01.4, and they head onto the far turn, and Bullville Kyle looks to quicken on the lead. Rock and Roll Will Never Die is first over to his wheel, turning up the pressure with 3/8 to go. Old Time Hockey is in behind the pacemakers, racing in third, and Rock and Roll Will Never Die just blows right past Bullville Kyle, so he has the lead. Up on the outside is Nick Fatio, is coming first over for Dave Miller toward the second spot. Old Time Hockey is locked in. Up front, Pete VK, second up on the outside in fifth, 1:30-2 for three quarters, and they come to the top of the stretch. Rock and Roll Will Never Die turns it on for Campbell, and he's two lengths clear with an 1/8 of a mile to go. Old Time Hockey, a peek at the pylons, trying to squeeze through for Andy Miller. Bullville Kyle is there. Nick Fatio is fourth on the outside. Rock and Roll Will Never Die. Old Time Hockey is flying up the rail. Rock and Roll Will Never Die holds on to win it from Old Time Hockey, and Nick Fatio third in 1:56.3.